One day you'll realize that reality is an illusion. That your life can be ripped from under your feet. One day you'll realize that your existence is fragile. With one blink, with one breath, with one armband on your wrist, the universe can come crashing around you, signaling defeat. It can happen in an instant, to anyone, to you. If you think stability is guaranteed, you don't have a clue. It never hurts to embrace the world and aim high. Just make sure you're also prepared to tell the world goodbye.
Shine bright like a diamond.
I'm not even sure what's real anymore.
She's going to have to stay in a group home under the supervision of a legal guardian.
Look, I just want to live in my own apartment like a normal college student.
I'm sorry, but that's not even possible right now.
I've been here 8 months.
Way to hurt it only feels like
when we got back to you, there was a room on the
someone who saw all the instruments, like the piano, the drums, and the guitar.
I have strangled themselves with a cord from the nurse's vital signs.
Today I slept a
fine, red line,
disabled to the ground and stabbed.
Waking up at 3 a.m. to hear
someone tried to escape again today.
Honestly, how hard are things running yet?
You're never leaving, you know that, right?
This is us. This is our home. Best friends forever. Promise?
I promise.
Are you ready to go back?
Back where?
Back into the community.
This is Bethany Smith, age 24. She presents today for electroconvulsive therapy.
Ms. Smith, do you consent to ECT?
My name is Bethany. My name is Bethany. My name is Bethany. And this is not who I am.
There's one thought that I know is true, that I will never have to contradict. I am shaped by the sickness that defined me, and I wouldn't have realized my passion or life purpose if it wasn't for Ward 2 West.